Ron Torbert is an American football official in the National Football League, NFL, since the 2010 NFL season. A graduate of Michigan State University, Torbert began his NFL officiating career in 2010 as a side judge, then became a referee for the 2014 NFL season after Scott Green and Ron Winter announced their retirements. Torbert is only the fifth African-American referee in NFL history, after Johnny Greer, Mike Carey, Jerome Boger, and Don Carey. Torbert's 2015 NFL officiating crew consists of umpire Carl Paganelli, head linesman Jim Howie, line judge Mark Steinkirchner, field judge Aaron Santi, side judge Scott Edwards, and back judge Greg Yett. Outside of his NFL officiating duties, Torbert is an attorney, like fellow referees Clint Blakeman and Ed Hoculi.